Greg Neville has been looking for work for 2 years.
Oh, it's super frustrating. I mean, I got an associate degree in diesel mechanics, went to the University of Nebraska, got my criminal justice degree. I'm 55 years old. I don't know what the deal is.
He's pleased to hear about the millions of taxpayer dollars that will be poured into projects all over the state to grow jobs, even if most of those jobs are not here in central Iowa.
Well, that's a great move.
The governor and the Department of Economic Development announced...